There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Beware of pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you will give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
Light. This is L. Light. I wanted to message you back for responding to me. I really appreciate it. But I don't know what room I am of Matt's. If I did, I would tell you, but it could be the game room, or it could be some other room. But as I said before, I really miss you, and I am glad you miss me, because I really need you. Which room are you in? I have not figured that out yet. If you are in his study room, or any other room by that matter, if you can tell me which room you are in right now, then I can find you. He has 5 rooms. And Light, how you said you slept in his room but under his bed, and your back hurt, but you're used to your back hurting. I don't know what that means, but could you please explain that to me about your back and always hurting? Is there something I don't know, Light? And I will look for you. I will find you. I think you are, how do I say it, more important than any sweets I've ever ate. That's how sweet you are. Just, I really do want to see you. I haven't seen you for a while. And if I do walk past the door that's open, I will check in the room. I checked one door, but I kind of looked in and saw Mello and Matt making out, like, but I walked into them making out. So next time, can you please tell me which room you're in? And how I know you work here. Yes, I do. I always thought it, and I always will. But I miss you so much that I have to put everything like that aside. Because to me, and another reason why I know you are here, because before I left, I found this. And it says Death Note. But it doesn't have any names. And I am gonna test this. But I found this in your drawer. I found this in your top dresser drawer. But if you miss me as much as you say you miss me, I want you to just tell me what room you're in so we can see each other again. And for that fact that you have gingivitis, well, I have never been to the dentist in my life, so I probably have it too. But I don't know for sure. But if you have gingivitis, well, I'll take that chance again by kissing you. And then it goes on to the next case. Matt. Yes. Do not get upset, Light. I talked to Matt like a son I've never had, because Matt is just more normal than Near and Mello, because he's I think the only one able to drive and do a lot of stuff. Near, I'm sorry I didn't mention you the last time, but yes, Nair, if you want, just call me up. Or, for the matter of fact, any, like, Mello, call me up. I haven't heard from you two for a while, and you guys are supposed to be my successors. Well, I think Matt is doing a good job, because he should be number one, because he contacted me a bunch of times. So please just call me up, because y'all give me Light. Please. But please, Light, I want to hear from you again, and hopefully see you next time. Soon. But if you do not kill anyone just because of me, can you please stop for at least 1 month? So we can settle and figure out everything. But please, do not kill anything for 1 month. I know there is another Death Note. I am not the world's smartest detective for nothing. So, please, Light, or whoever has the Death Note, but can you please stop them? Me. But please, Light, I would really appreciate it. So, just reply to this video. And then we can talk and hopefully have another one of those, how you call it, kisses.